So yesterday, I was just going about my day, just playing some SMB, trying to get better at COD, and then something happened.
The objective.
Why don't you guys see?
We got the bomb.
Okay. Okay, you saw that in the kill cam. Look in the kill cam. Does everybody see that? Oops. Oh my god, I pressed the wrong button. Oh. Holy. Oh. Look at that in the left. Looked ultras with the boxing gloves. So decided to play it back. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go until the right. Oops. Right into here. Right. Okay, now let's switch it to Mr. Lux Ultras. Oops, I did not mean to do that. Oh no. Stop, I don't want a screenshot. Alright, let's go again. Man, what is this?
Search and destroy.
Really?
Protect the objective.
Let's see how boxing gloves already. Why would you put weaponized camo on? It looks pretty cool, Not gonna lie. You see me as punches. Like, oh wow. Look really cool, honestly. So, if you guys want them, I guess you can just message him and he'll probably tell you how to get Lux Ultra. Let's see here. Okay. You see another round with him. What he does. Let's see. Hello? Okay. This is a cool animation. I wonder what animation to do.
Bomb acquired.
It's just this spawn.
Eliminate the objectives.
Let's go in third person, free roam. See how they look like. Whoa. Pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. So yeah, message Lux Ultras if you want to. Oh no. If you guys want to. Lux Ultras, you want to know how to get them. This man right here. Alright guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this boxing glove glitch. If you did, hit the subscribe button and like and share. See you guys next.